And I tell you what, you really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in the Midlands of England. Welcome to the Hawthorns. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's West Bromwich Albion versus Manchester United.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Well, Lee, what type of approach can we expect from the hosts?
Well, they are a team, Derek, that likes to get bodies behind the ball, but that can be dangerous in itself. Inviting pressure on, sitting too deep. We'll have to see if they get punished for that today.
Rashford. And he might be through here. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Conor Gallagher. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelof in central defence. And potentially a real handful in attack today, Edinson Cavani. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. I'm talking, of course, about Bruno Fernandes. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him in this game?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
A change to the scoreline at the King Power Stadium. A goal there. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a goal for Leicester City. 8 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Mateusz Pereira. In possession, Matt Phillips. Important facet of his play, holding the ball up and waiting for support. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. This could be dangerous. Well, they really wanted a victory, Manchester United, in the last game, but instead a draw against Leicester City. How will they fare in this match, Lee?
Well, a very tight game, 1-1 in the end. Not a bad result, but I think they'll really do better today. I'm going to predict a win.
And behind it goes, the concession of a corner here. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Phillips. It's with Yokuşlu. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Routine for De Gea. James. Here's Luke Shaw. Cavani. Good tackle. Well, disappointing end to the move. It's going to be United's free kick. Shaw. James. Crossing into the middle, just not looking confident in possession. Read it magnificently and intercepted. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Can he give them the lead? It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot there.
Shaw. Pogba. I believe there's been a goal in the City game. Alan can fill us in.
It's a goal for Manchester City. 26 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. The outcome is a goal kick here. Cavani. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Can he finish? Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. It's opening up for them. Straight offside, but only just. Rashford. Encouraging stuff from United. In behind for him to chase. It's there for him. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. The opening goal of the game then. Phillips. Mateus Pereira in possession. And they just let his opponent glide by. And an astute piece of defending. Using his strength to shield the ball. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Throw in to Manchester United. Promising sequence. Could play it in. And space available inside. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, United will be happy if it stays like this. Still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before the half-time cup of tea, it's important you keep your concentration.
Really getting stuck in. Getting in there to take it away. It's a fine United move in the making. Mateus Pereira. Phillips has it. And Pereira here. Cross-fired over. Attending to his defensive chores. Can they get in behind them? It looked. He's in behind. The cross is on. Phillips. Cuts it back. Real chance. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Fruitful looking attack. Spot on with that tackle.
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Okay, Yokuşlu. Can they take advantage? And it might be a favourable situation, this, for Manchester United. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek.
And the ball moving again, advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes has it. Marcus Rashford. Harry Maguire now. Lindelof. Given away by Manchester United. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. James. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. That's a lovely ball. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's West Bromwich Albion taking on Brighton.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
And news of a goal in the City game, Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. 53 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. It's opening up for them. Kamil Grushitsky. Strength and control, a big part of his game. A chance to whip it in. That's the kind of play you want from your defender. No let up in the pressing department. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. So making the substitution now. Townsend. And teammates to play it to. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. And news of a goal in the Leicester City match. Alan?
It's a second goal for Leicester City. 59 minutes played, 2-0.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. Can they square the game? Surely. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the... keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
And United will switch things around personnel wise. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Number 27, Alex Telles.
Bruno Fernandes. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Greenwood. A really effective shielding under pressure. Real chance. And foul it is then. Conor Gallagher. Townsend. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. A change to the scoreline at the King Power Stadium. A goal there. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a third goal for Leicester City. 66 minutes played. 3-0.
Thanks, Alan. And they will make the change now. Effective looking pass. Fruitful looking attack. How about the cross? Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Given away by Manchester United. Robert Snodgrass. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Cavani. Rashford, he's in with a chance. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Furlong. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Townsend. Options in the middle. Conor Gallagher. And a good-looking pass. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Okay, Yokushru. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? The referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Will now make use of the substitutes bench. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. The delivery. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. With the noses in front in the second half. What will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
Well, all the United players will be looking up at the clock. Time is ebbing away. They have such a delicate lead. Will they rue those missed chances? They could be costly.
Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Bartley. And here's Jake Livermore. Advantage, Manchester United. Well, possibilities in the centre, but dealt with efficiently. The cross from Martial. Could be!
There's no escaping the fact that they really should be two in front.
Well, you look back at games sometimes and you say, when was the defining moment? That could have been it.
Well, rather than stop play immediately, the referee waited and now decides on a yellow card.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
And options in the centre. Cavani. Martial. Rashford in the middle. Not mopping up defensively. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Greenwood. Edinson Cavani's in the vicinity. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finish. This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over!
Well, here it is. How do you like them? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Mateusz Pereira. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. He's in here. Still a chance. Couldn't grab hold of it. Not a time for composure on the ball. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Okay, Yokuşlu. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. The referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, clattered away. Perlong. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And there it is, the final whistle. It's a Manchester United victory. Their fans will be happy about that, Lee.
Well, Derek, when the lead is extended to a two-goal margin, you can almost hear the sigh of relief from their supporters and the manager too.
And as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, he never gave.
Really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options.
Can he give them the lead? It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot there.
In behind for him to chase. It's there for him. And there is the goal that gives them a well merited lead. It had been coming. Can they square the game? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Rashford, he's in with a chance. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved.
Advantage, Manchester United. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finish. This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over. In behind for him to chase. It's there for him. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming. Rashford, he's in with a chance. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing. This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over.
Time for just a few questions. Thanks so much for answering our questions.